Hi everyone. December 2023 preview update KB5032288 for Windows 11 has been released yesterday with build number 22631.2792. This update was supposed to be released in the last week of November 2023, but was delayed due to operational limitations related to the holiday season, as per Microsoft, and they have also indicated that the release schedule will return to normal in January 2024. Now, coming to the update. There are two changes to the Copilot regarding how we can manage or handle it. First, users with multiple displays can now choose which screen they want to have the Copilot on. Second, we can now view the Copilot thumbnail and switch to or from other apps using Alt plus Tab just like any other app in Windows. This also improves the speed of Copilot when opening it from the taskbar and also addresses the issue where Copilot shows inactive view even if it is open. This update addresses issues with IE mode, where it stops responding if you have multiple tabs open in IE mode and when you place the cursor on an empty box and press the left arrow key. This update addresses issues with context menu, where it now opens on pressing Shift plus F10 and performs much better. This update also reduces power consumption when using dynamic lighting. Apart from these, there are a few other fixes for File Explorer and issues that fail to launch the setup page for Narrator have been fixed. For the complete change log, please visit the official support page linked in the description. That's all for this update. Thank you for watching. Please like and subscribe to the channel for more updates.